The Liberal Democrats in Norfolk are attacking the poor provision of public transport. They want radical change.
The answer to public transport isn't to keep spending money on subsidies. It's to rewire the way we do public transport and make it much more like a hub and spoke network. That means people can park somewhere nearer to their homes, get on a bus, go to the big towns and cities. People without cars, it's much easier to send little electric buses around to pick them up as well.